Maybe in the future, guys, one of these 14 kids will change the world, right? So, I can relate with them because I was there. Hello guys, nandito na naman tayo uli. Guys, Dudung Ed is back. Guys, in this vlog, there is something unique, guys. This is what we call a wish come true. Okay, the title of this one is The Barbed Wire, The Tiny School, and The Dedication of a Teacher. Okay, but before that, guys, we'll have an introduction first from Philippines to Dubai and from Dubai to Canada. Here we are in this beautiful place, guys. Surrey City, British Columbia. Guys, Dudung Ed is back! Yahoo! So, guys, in this vlog, I would like to highlight and say thank you to that teacher who did everything for those kids, 14 kids on that tiny school. And then sa ngayon, she really wanted to make that beautiful tiny school na magiging malinis at malagyan po ng bulb wire. So guys, I'd like to say thank you so much, guys, for her effort na mapalinis at magiging prepared na for those kids, 14 kids in the future when they will be coming back to school in the future after this COVID-19. So, guys, thank you so much. Again, teacher, thank you so much. And guys, watch this out.
Alanganin. Sayo, sayo pa kayo. Ah, wa may problema kang Toto Danilo kay Dool Roman. Di ba to? Oh. Ama oh. Ah, pugit kayo ang mga gwapa, no? Ang mga parents. Hello, baby. So guys, really, it's a touching story, right? For the teacher that she really have a dedication for those kids in order for those kids to know how to read, write, and count a number. So it's really, really touching story. So really, I'm so happy that the tiny school now is surrounded with that cyclone or a bad boy. So I'm so happy. So for those kids, shout out sa inyong lahat. Grabe kayo, kayo ang bida, guys, at sa kasitit sa course. So sa mga parents also, shout out. Alam ko, guys, lahat po tayo nangangarap ng mga prestigious school para makapag-aral tayo. Pero guys, in that tiny school, I would like to say, guys, I'm so happy that you did it. Guys, for this kid, maybe in the future, guys, one of these 14 kids will change the world, right? So, I can relate with them because I was there also. So, mahirap, di ba, na nangangarap kang mag-aral at wala kang materials na makapag-aral. So, guys, there is a quote that says, I gave not because I have many, but because I knew how it feels to have nothing, guys. So, guys, before we will end this video, shout out po sa inyong lahat. Maraming salamat. Teacher, thank you so much for doing this for those kids. Maraming salamat. And also, shout out sa parents for helping this tiny school nalinisan po natin at saka malagyan ng bulb wire. Shout out po sa inyong lahat at maraming salamat. So guys, this is a wish come true for that teacher. Okay, so guys, thank you so much and don't forget to subscribe in order for you to be updated for more videos to come. Okay, so for more videos for these kids to come. Okay, so guys, thank you so much. And lastly, guys, always remember, we have a choice to be happy. Basta laging tandaan, masaya ang buhay. Basta happy lang. Woo! Guys, thank you.